Let's draw and label E. coli, starting with the cell wall. And so this is our cell wall. Next, let's draw the plasma membrane. So this is our plasma membrane. Now let's draw the naked DNA. The naked DNA is found in a region called the nucleoid. We've also got some ribosomes. Inside the cell, we've got cytoplasm. And outside the cell wall, there are many pillies. And this is one pilly. And finally, we've got the flagellum, flagella for plural. Remember to add a title to your diagram. And that's your labeled drawing of E. coli.